Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Tubayyub Sheikh from Sakinaka branch. Today I am going to narrate a story of unhelpful friend. Bunny Rabbit lived in a forest. He had many friends. He was proud of his friend. One day Bunny Rabbit heard the loud barking of the wild dogs. He was very scared. He decided to ask for help. He quickly went to his friend Deer. He said, "My dear friend, some wild dogs are chasing me. Can you chase them away with your sharp antlers?" The deer said, That is right. I can, but now I am busy. Why don't you ask Deer for help?" The bunny rabbit ran to the bear. He said, "My dear friend, you are very strong. Please help me. Some wild dogs are after me. Please chase them away." He requested to the bear. The bear replied, "I am sorry. I am hungry and tired. I need to find some food. Why don't you ask Monkey for help?" Bunny Rabbit went to the monkey, the elephant, the goat, and all his other friends. Bunny felt sad that nobody was ready to help him. He understood that he had to think of a way out by himself. He laid under a bush. He laid very still. The wild dogs did not find the bunny. They went chasing other animals. Bunny learned that he had to survive by himself, not depending on his unhelpful friends.
جزاك الله خير. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.